team of us from the Digital Humanities Research Group at Western Sydney University and from the Institute for Culture and Society were successful in being sent a Google Internet of Things Research Award. So Google at Mountain View, California has sent us this exciting box of equipment, and I'm going to open it up and see what's inside. So we have a congratulations certificate. Okay, so it looks like we've got a pile of things. We've got some little peripheral things like LEDs, wires and a breadboard. It'll be exciting to see what we're meant to do with those. I guess they go with the Edison boards. These, I believe, are kind of like upscale Arduinos. Let's take a look. Okay, so that looks like the brains of the board. And I bet there's something else underneath. There we go, this is the board. So that looks like the thing that we're going to have fun plugging the LEDs and some other sensors into. We're going to have to figure out how we can use this for exciting research purposes. And this is a Chrome bit. So a Chrome bit is basically the Chrome operating system on a little stick. And you can plug it in to a monitor or to a TV, and then you basically can use it to run like a kiosk software or something that you want the public to interact with without having to have a giant big computer out in the, you know, in the general public space where things could happen to it. So we'll be using that for a project that Teresa Swist wants to get up and running with, running kiosks around Western Sydney University. And then, so we've got a couple more of these Edison boards. And then these are really cool. So these tiny little things, we only asked for three of these, but it looks like they've sent us about 20. And they're great. These are beacons, and I'm not sure what the brand on these ones is. It looks like it says Beaks. So they're these little beacons that are constantly sending out Bluetooth signals. And when you walk into a space that has a beacon planted somewhere under a bookshelf or up near the ceiling, and you've got your phone or your iPad with you, it broadcasts information to your device. So one thing we're hoping to do is plant these all around the campus and have them broadcast information to students or staff who are walking through the space. And that could be anything. It could be stuff about the campus itself, like what's going on in this building, or it could be stuff that's like about a research project that's going on. So we could imagine, for instance, you could have Indigenous content about what Indigenous people in this space were doing before European colonisation. So we've got all sorts of ideas for how we might be able to use these. And it's really exciting they've sent us so many of them. So when we asked for the stuff from Google, we gave them some proposals for things we might want to do with the equipment, like the kiosk idea and some of the thoughts about the beacons. But they've sent us more than we were expecting. And we also told them that we'd love to get input from the wider Western Sydney University staff and student community to see what other ideas people have for using the equipment in research or teaching spaces. So if you've got ideas, we'd love to hear from you.